The Caps are finally starting to even out and play the way the Stanley Cup champs should play as they look for a third straight win tonight at Capital One Arena as they host the Florida Panthers.
Vincent Trocheck, who missed a lot of time on the shelf with an ankle injury.
Yeah, he got tangled up with the zingle, and that caused him to miss 59 days.
Huberdeau fires, and Holtby juggles that one right into his glove. Carlson fires. That's knocked down. Luongo was at the top of the paint. Back come the Panthers in transition. As Holtby gives some marching orders to Kempe, it's a turnover. As Holtby was waiting at the post, Matheson, who has terrific wheels, was right there at the offensive end. Derek Brassard wears 25 in the white now. He came over along with Shane in that big deal, of which we'll speak. Yandel fires, it juggles up, and a diving Holtby gets back with some help from Kempe to keep it away.
I thought that was bouncing right over the goal line, and they had a lot of pressure in front with a good net presence. Didn't bang it over the goal line.
Step faster, he's going to get used to that, especially in his own zone and coverages.
Former Cap Troy Brower with a pass there that goes unanswered. Vrana takes it into the offensive zone and fires. Luongo able to shrug that away, and that stung the veteran netminder.
And that was one of the reasons, you know, the injury proneness of the goaltender has been a problem.
Luongo able to get up his glove in time to turn away Connolly. Looped on out by Lars Eller to center. On the bounce, there's Connolly with Burakovsky, who turns 24 today. Great move. Burakovsky fires. He had Luongo leaning. Follow-up chances snapped high by Connolly. Arm and arm there with Niskanen. Vetrano plays it out wide. Move it up top for Ekblad. On the rotation for Trocheck. Seam pass deflected. Follow-up is jammed home. Just that fast for Vetrano.
And he's been red hot. To me, that looked like an even strength goal as the power play expired for the Florida Panthers. He's got his 18th goal. He's got seven now in his last 12 games overall.
Malgin through center with to clear in. 22-year-old native of Switzerland. Malgin gets right into the teeth of the forecheck on Juice. Malgin plays it up top. Yandel fires, deflected down and score. Panthers have the two-goal lead.
A double ricochet just like that. Yandel from downtown hit a leg, hit a body, hit a stick, hit a skate, all the way to the net. And then even I think I heard the post up here as Reardon looks on. And just like that, it's 2-0 for the visitors here at Capital One Arena.
Active Ironman, 768 straight games played tonight. A long lead, Vrana, dropped to Kuznetsov, front door, Wilson! Stopped by Luongo, and he'll cover.
Unlucky there for Big Willie, because if he has his stick behind him and the pass isn't in front, he's able to one-time it on the forehand.
Carlson leads the rush. This one skipped wide of the goal. As Ovechkin plays it down low for Backstrom, that centering pass, Kempe rockets one off the blocker glove of Luongo.
And this Florida Panther team has not held on to leads well this season, even leading after one.
As Burakovsky zips one right into the glove of Luongo. Juice lets it go. That was blocked. Christian Juice back in business after missing 21 NHL games. Burakovsky right up the gut. Deflection, score! Connolly cuts the Florida lead in half.
Burakovsky reads this and just fires it off the post, and there's Connolly getting inside position on a beautiful redirect. Notice Burakovsky's got his head up. It's not down. He beats McCaution right in front, and it's a beautiful play by Burakovsky.
Nicholas looking to create, scoops it on for Oshie just off the bench. Brooks Orpik fires, pad save by Luongo. Huge rebound. Ovechkin a second and third chance. Didn't get his blade on that one. Yandel with some misdirection there on that fake slap shot. Sevier works down the boards to the corner. Shayen, poke checked by Orlov. Long wrister, deflection, score! The Panthers get another tip-in tally.
That's beautiful by Sevier. He deflects it right down the high tip. Sevier's going to have his fifth. The only determining factor now was his stick above the crossbar on that play. Whoa, that is close. Sevier's going to get his fifth. They've got their two-goal lead back.
Moving in, it's Trocheck with a hesitation, turning on Carlson. Backhander that was jammed high. Long slapper from point position, eaten up by Holtby as Pesek sent it on the way. Matheson rolls a backhander to Holtby, then finds his own rebound. Matheson snapshot, that one rattled off of Holtby and out of play. Trocheck sprinting to the corner. Drops it on back. Yandel steps on in. Yandel didn't pull the trigger in time. Vetrano, point for Ekblad. One timer gloved by Holtby. Orpik's Rister loose in front. Dowd to the corner. Nice setup for an Eller Rister that hit the post. Eller says it was in. They're all reacting as if it was in. There was no sign from the official, no red light on. And now the play is going to be brought to a halt. But by the way the Capitals are responding, they believe this is in.
And it is in. Watch the shot here, and there it is. Middle bar and out.
Put down the Georgetown Hoyas, 73-69. Right off the draw, quick chance to start the third. Dadnoff robbed, rebound, score. Brassard, 7 seconds in.
And the Caps win the faceoff, goes back to Kempney. He fumbles the puck and loses his skate blade edge, and down he goes. And that leads to that attack. The first one, a spectacular save. The second one, when it kicks back, no chance whatsoever.
Haley to the cage and right through the paint. McCaution at point position. South of the goal line for Haley on a wrap. And Holtby gets back to the post. Niskanen comes out of there with it. Washington will set sail with Backstrom. 3-on-3 out wide to Oshie. Oshie, good look, Vrana. Vrana's Rister shoulder down by Luongo. Second time he's been staggered by a Vrana bid tonight. Kuznetsov fashioned his 12th multi-point game. Carlson on the outside. Twister passes a beauty. Luongo made the save on Ovechkin.
And notice a little flip-flop of wingers. Verona goes with Backstrom. Ovi goes with Kuznetsov.
Here, Joe Beninati, Craig Lachlan upstairs. As we have three cheers for all the men and women in our technical crew. A Rister from Burakovsky that's deflected. Burakovsky, another chance. Kick out save. Rebound stop. Follow-up score! Brett Connolly!
Good positioning. Look at how sort of Connolly hangs in the weeds. Gets two whacks at it, and within one of a striking distance of Luongo and his Cats. Great shift off the draw.
Smart looking breakout here for Connolly at the line on the drop to Burakovsky. One more, whistling drive from Eller. And it was Luongo anticipating that. Panthers in the white jerseys working ahead. Pesek to the goal mouth. Hope he got over there in the nick of time on Huberdeau. Yandel is there along with Wilson. Yandel expected that to be icing. At point position, there's Orlov. Fakes. Beautiful seam pass. Score! Evgeny Kuznetsov ties it.
And you're not going to see a prettier slap pass than that one off the stick of Orlov. He freezes everybody, including the goaltender. Luongo's unable to recover to the far side, and the Florida Panthers are going berserk.
Along the dasher board, in a tussle there. There's a penalty call coming up against Washington. As the whistle comes, there's a slashing call with 4 seconds left in the game.
So that'll carry over to the overtime stanza.
Up top to Yandel, they'll interchange. Yandel feeds, Barkov fires, it's blocked. Yandel follow-up through the seam, that's gorgeous. And it's a layup for the Florida Panthers and Mike Hoffman.
Yep, and it was just a shot. And again, deception fools everybody. They freeze everybody on the Caps penalty killing unit. The Capitals will get a point. It was hard fought just to get a point out of this game, but the Panthers will prevail once again. That's 4 straight victories for the Panthers against the Caps on their home ice.